So I have the very, very talented designers, Dave, our Neil, and of course the showstoppers, the very beautiful Shayoni, and the very, very dapper Saqib Saleem in the house. You guys did a fab job. I'll start with you. How does it feel to be, you know, having done a successful show at the Bombay Times Fashion Week?
It's always good to be back in Bombay. That's where we all started, you know. So after a long time, we are doing a show and do it with our friends.
Yes.
That's even more fun.
Even more fun.
You know what? Usually you have the pressure of, in other fashion weeks, when you don't have friends, you're just doing it for the sake of it. But this time it was friends. Yeah. So we were just planning the looks and everything. Yeah. And it came out really well. They were so elegant on the show, and it was easy, young, fun. That's what we wanted to show.
That's lovely, Shayoni. You tell me, it's a beautiful, beautiful piece you're wearing.
Thank you. Yeah. Also, thank you for pronouncing my name correctly. So Dave and Neil have really been very, very supportive and amazing people. And I remember 2 years ago, I was in Calcutta and I had to attend the Kolkata Film Festival red carpet, and they sorted me out in like literally an hour. And they're really, really sweet people. And I keep wearing their saris. Okay. It's so wearable. It's also very light.
Yes.
I love the textures they do, the fabric they use also, the embroidery, if you see, it's really light. It's not gaudy. It's really classy. I think they do a fab job, and it's amazing to be doing this with this hottie. And these two amazing people, so it's great.
That's lovely. What about you, Saqib?
I have also been wearing a lot of saris from Devarni. Jokes apart, I know these boys, I think, for the last 14 years. I was 17 when I started modeling, and they were kind enough to give me a show. As in, I walked for them at the Calcutta Fashion Week, then Calcutta. Or Kolkata, Kolkata Fashion Week. And it was one of my first shows. So I know the boys since then. I've been friends with them for 14 years. And it's great to walk for friends.
And
I started on the ramp.
Yeah.
So it's always great to come back and walk and people clapping, cheering.
Yes.
The vibe is so good.
Yeah, no.
And to wear clothes like this,
true.
Why would I say no to stuff like this? Friends are making it.
Yeah.
I'm walking with a friend.
Yeah.
I'm wearing good clothes.
True.
You coming and interviewing me. Why will I not do it?
It's a win-win situation, right?
Yes, it is.
What about you?
It's been great, of course. Like, I think everybody's summed it up so well.
The last person who has to say.
I know.
There's nothing left to say.
I'm so happy to be standing at the last.
But I'm sure you can come up with something totally different.
Well, it's been great to come to Bombay, like Neil said. And the collection has been, like, we do very light, easy, breezy clothes.
Yeah.
And in the times of coronavirus, to be actually coming and, you know, fingers crossed, we had a great show.
Yeah.
Thanks to you guys.
Yeah.
So it was also, one has to give credit to the Bombay Times Fashion Week.
Yeah.
They've really taken care, because this is a very sensitive time.
Yeah.
And they've been very careful with sanitizers and body temperature things that they've been mapping.
Mm-hmm.
So it's been very well organized. So I think, and good turnout, man.
Absolutely.
It was a packed house.
Yeah.
So.
You know, I actually thought that there would be hardly any people, but I came on the ramp and I was like, oh, it's full. And people clapping. It was really
amazing.
It was
nice to see people coming in with masks.
Yes.
They're being responsible, so it's nice.
No, it's actually, it's been a house full since the last 3 days. So I'm like quite ticked about that.
Yeah, and kudos to you guys, man. Kudos to Bombay Times, and this has been so much fun. We we hope to keep coming back, actually. No, and
also have to thank Aza for bringing us over.
Yes.
They have been one of our biggest supporters from the beginning. Okay, the first Fashion Week, and we have been with Aza.
Yeah.
And it's like a full circle coming for us, because it's 15 years.
Yeah.
This is our 15th anniversary year, and we have come back to Bombay with Aza, and we are always there.
Yeah.
So thank you very much, and Aza made sure that everybody is taken care of very well.
Shayoni, where do we see you next? Something about your upcoming projects to your fans, you'd like to say?
Wow. How many?
Of course, we know 4 more shots is...
Season 2 is coming out April 17th. I hope it goes according to schedule, because everything is like topsy-turvy right now. I have a really interesting film called Akhune coming out, which is where I'm playing a Nepali. It's a northeastern family.
Yes,
she got the accent bang.
Thank you.
Fabulous.
So I'm quite excited. Hopefully we should get to do something together.
Yeah.
Man,
you don't want to work with me.
What the hell? Listen, I would never say no to Saqib Saleem, man.
Oh,
you have to tell us your experience about 83 and the entire journey. I'm sure you're waiting for the movie to release.
For people to watch it.
Yeah.
I'm really, really wanting people to watch it. It's taken a year and a half of everybody's life. The yes. people who've been on that film, yes. we trained for about 8 months, playing cricket for 8 months was unbelievable. Mm. And then the whole shooting experience, man. Yeah. I was training to be a cricketer before I wanted to be an actor. So this film's even more special to me because A, I never got to play for India.
Yeah.
And this was my chance. I was playing Mohinder Ramanath. I was the man of the match in the semi-finals and the finals, lifting the trophy, shooting at Lord's, shooting at Oval, meeting like, you know, it would happen. I'm giving a shot. Mm-hmm. And OG Clive Lloyd and Viv Richards, Kapil Deva walking. I'm like, I can't act like this, yaar. Matlab, they can't be here.
Yeah.
So I had a... So one day, Jimmy, the character I'm playing, Jimmy Amarnath came on set. So I was damn nervous.
Yeah,
I'm like, oh, damn. He has to think I'm him.
Yeah.
And he has to... And he had seen me in the look for the first time. So he wasn't saying anything throughout the day.
Oh.
And he was sitting right behind the monitor. Okay. And as soon as he would come, Kabir like, Saqib ka close laga lo. I'm like, tension. So now my shot has happened and I'm expecting him to say something to me. Good, bad, something. Na, say you're very bad. Okay. Feedback
least, yes.
or say you're very good or you're decent, say something. He's saying nothing. He's a zen guy, okay? He doesn't talk much. He's a very calm guy. Speaks only when he has to.
Ask for it, huh?
Thank you.
Doesn't talk much.
Oh, I didn't get the sarcasm there. Not bad. So, and now I was, it 1 hour had passed with the whole shooting and stuff. He hadn't said anything. So I'm like, okay, now he said, achha, I want to go. I'm going. I'm like, come sir, I'll drop you to the car. I've come to drop him to the car. He's not saying anything only.
Yeah.
I'm sweating. I'm like, maybe he doesn't like me at all.
Yeah.
He's not like what I'm doing.
Yeah.
So now he's sat in the car. I said, okay, sir, bye. I've turned around. He's pulled down his window.
Okay.
Like, arey, Saqib, beta, baat suno. Yes, sir.
Yeah,
he's like, अच्छा किया तुमने
and
he's just walked off. I'm like, sir, so much build up.
दो
घंटे से मैं मर रहा था पहले बोल देते but
fantastic part really well
it is the best shooting experience of my life till now in the short career that I've had.
Yeah.
And I'm thankful to Kabir to cast me in a part like this, to play Jimmy Amarnath, to be a film that celebrates history. I can go on, this interview can go on for 2 hours.
Yeah.
I can still be talking about 83 because it's just been overwhelming for me.
And of course, experience of working with Ranveer Singh, that must have been madcap.
Bahut mast aadmi hai yaar. And also, he's the captain of the team and I'm the vice captain of the team. So as the script plays out, we have a lot of scenes together. So we were hanging out, chilling. And he's such a warm guy. Yaar. Matlab, so there is an equation between the two, right? In the film. I had to not do anything. He's just a guy who comes with his arms open.
Yeah.
He comes and hugs you and makes you feel so comfortable. And I'm like, what a guy, yaar. What a wonderful guy. So great actor, of course. But great energy to have on set, yaar. He just made sure that everybody was in the scene, together, bonding. I can go on for 2 hours. I'm just telling you.
What a lovely ensemble it is, you know?
Yeah.
Actually, I have a friend, Dinkar. Dinkar is he's my junior from
like
here.
I say, there are about 30 members in the team. I can talk about for 2 hours for everybody, then 4 hours for Kabir, then 10 hours for Jimmy Amarnath. I can go on.
I can imagine, and I'm sure none of us can wait to watch the movie and of course see Shayoni back on screen. Thank you so much for talking to us and hope to see you again. Like this.